Hi, this is Smash Pop, and I'm gonna briefly tell you a few things that I do regularly every day from 9 to 5. So this is the Nokia E7. One of the things that I do very frequently from 9 to 5 is to check my tweets. Checking my tweets, I use Gravity. It's basically one of the best Twitter apps for Nokia Symbian devices. What I like about this is that we can change theme there to darker theme, and it has all these main pages, two main pages. One is to list out all my accounts, and the other one is to list out all my messages, replies, and stuff. Okay, the next thing that I usually do is check on my news. Basically, I check on a lot of tech and gadget news. So I use this app called Gadgets. It has feeds from websites like Engadget, Gizmodo, Gadgets, and T3. But my favorite website is of course Engadget. So this is how I view my news daily. So if I'm interested in something, I'll just tap them there. So just tap them and I can read the news straight away. And of course I have all these options like mail, the link, go to the next news, go to previous news, etc, etc. Okay, the third thing that I do is of course play Angry Birds. Here you go, I'm sure you guys have this game on your phone as well, so let's move on. What else I do from 9 to 5? Yes, I read proper news as well. I read news from CNN.com. They actually have an app for Nokia Symbian devices, and they also made a widget for the main screen, so it's easy to access news. So reading news is just like one to two taps away. It's very simple. And what's next? Oh yeah, I also visit my blog like 24 hours a day, not just 9 to 5, because I just love looking at myself. Just kidding. And of course photos that I post on my blog. And okay, one last thing that I always do from 9 to 5 is, of course, taking pictures. Activating the camera is very easy. As you can see, there's a camera button here. So I just press on this button and it will activate the camera. And I can straight away take pictures of whatever I want. There you go. So flashy, but oh well. So that's it, the six things. Was it six things? Or was it five? But anyways, here's one more thing that I love to do. I love to go shopping. Shopping on my E7. On the OV store. Why? Because I love discovering new things. New apps, new games, to see what I want. And what is nice to play with. So let it load for a while. So here you go. But usually I only get stuff which are free, like WhatsApp Messenger, like Angry Birds. Oh, there's a new update for Angry Birds Seasons. St. Patrick's Day update. Okay. And categories. So I view them by categories as well. Applications, games, etc, etc, audio, video. Yeah, so that's the shopping part of the E7. Okay, that's it. See you. Bye. Remember to check out smashpop.net and also discover.smashpop.net for more updates.